Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Rachel. I'm a massive Eurovision fan and I'm also now a massive Måneskin fan. So today I'm going to be reacting to one of their new songs called I Wanna Be Your Slave, which is on their new album, Teatro d'Era. I hope I've pronounced that correctly. I can basically hear the whole of Italy snorting whilst I've said that from all the way in the UK. So yeah, let's have a watch. I'm going to be watching the Wee Wee Jam version. I've only heard a little snippet of this song, so I'm not really sure too much what to expect, but I'm sure it's going to be fantastic. Just a shout out to Wee Wee Blogs. You guys are amazing. You got me through lockdown Eurovision, and I mean, I can't thank you enough. You guys are amazing. So anyway, let's have a listen. I'm so excited. They're so talented. Let's see.
I wanna be your slave, I wanna be your master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster.
I worked out what his voice reminds me of. It reminds me of salted caramel.
This morning, no, just for aesthetic.
Oh, this riff is so good.
Electric. I know you're scared of me, you say that I'm too eccentric. I'm crying on my tears and that.
Okay, but I've got to get my guitar out for this. This is just so good. I think I can pick up this riff. I'm not the best guitar player, but like, this is how good they are. They just want to make me get my guitar out and play along. They're so good. Anyway, I'll be back in a sec. Okay, I'm just trying it out. Sounds right. Something, okay. I hope I'm not going to butcher this, but they're just so good. Okay.
Face like your mom on a Lisa. I wanna be a champion, I wanna be a loser. I'll even be a clown, cause I just wanna amuse ya. I wanna be a sexter, I wanna be a teacher. I wanna be a singer, I wanna be a preacher. I wanna make you love me, then I wanna leave ya. Cause baby, I'm your daddy and you're my Goliath. Because I'm the devil who's searching for redemption, and I'm a lawyer who's searching for redemption, and I'm a healer who's searching for redemption, I'm a fucking monster who's searching for redemption, and I'm a bad guy who's searching for redemption, and I'm a doctor who's searching for redemption, and I'm a freak who's searching for redemption, I'm a fucking monster who's searching for redemption. I wanna be a slave, I wanna be a master.
That's so make
your heartbeat run.
I mean,
like
this would have won Eurovision as well.
I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster. I wanna make you quiet, I wanna make you nervous. I wanna set you free, but I'm too telling. I wanna pull your strings like you're my telecaster. And if you want to use me, I could be a puppet. Cause I'm a
devil
who's searching for redemption. And I'm a lawyer who's searching for redemption. And I'm a healer who's searching for redemption. I'm a motherfucking master who's searching for redemption.
Tell you what, I think Thomas is the best musician here. I mean, they're all amazing. They are all amazing. But Thomas Radley, like his guitar playing. I want to be your slave. Jeez. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, what I was saying, Thomas Radley is so good at his guitar riffs. They really like add an extra layer on top of the song. Especially in that case, I apologise if I've completely and utterly butchered it there. They're the kind of band that makes me, same with the Arctic Monkeys, it just make me want to play along with their music because it's accessible enough. And I mean, I want to join the band now, like, they need a rhythm guitarist, I'm here for that. I mean, I'm not Italian, I'm Maltese, and that's like brother from another mother in my worst Maltese accent ever. I apologise to all the Maltese people watching, that was a butcher, but I'm just copying like my family's accents, and they basically, all I remember about them is that it always sounds like they're shouting, so, but anyway, that was so good. I'm gonna actually listen to their whole new album now, because, I mean, my goodness me, it's just so good. It's got like a very British vibe to it, and I like how he's singing in English as well. He's got such a great voice, smoky, like salted caramel, like what I said earlier. I mean, yeah, I really want to see them live now. They're so good. But anyway, thanks for watching this video. Subscribe if you haven't already. I'm a massive fan of Eurovision, like I've said, but I'm also a musician, so stay tuned, because I think I'm going to do some covers on the piano or guitar of some of the songs this year. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye.